Joshua 15.
The allotment for the tribe of the people of Judah, according to their clans, reached southward to the boundary of Edom, to the wilderness of Zin, at the farthest south. And their south boundary ran from the end of the Salt Sea, from the bay that faces southward. It goes out southward of the ascent of Akrabim, passes along to Zin, and goes up south of Kadesh Barnea, along by Hezron, up to Adar, turns about to Karka, passes along to Asmon, goes out by the brook of Egypt, and comes to its end at the sea. This shall be your south boundary.
And the east boundary is the Salt Sea, to the mouth of the Jordan. And the boundary on the north side runs from the bay of the sea at the mouth of the Jordan. And the boundary goes up to Beth Hogla, and passes along north of Beth Araba. And the boundary goes up to the stone of Bohan, the son of Reuben. And the boundary goes up to Debir, from the valley of Achor, and so northward, turning toward Gilgal, which is opposite the ascent of Adummim, which is on the south side of the valley. And the boundary passes along to the waters of En-Shemesh, and ends at En-Rogel. Then the boundary goes up by the valley of the son of Hinnom, at the southern shoulder of the Jebusite, that is Jerusalem. And the boundary goes up to the top of the mountain that lies over against the valley of Hinnom on the west, at the northern end of the valley of Rephaim. Then the boundary extends from the top of the mountain to the spring of the waters of Nephtoah, and from there to the cities of Mount Ephron. Then the boundary bends around to Baalah, that is Kiriath Jearim. And the boundary circles west of Baalah to Mount Seir, passes along to the northern shoulder of Mount Jearim, that is Kesalon, and goes down to Beth Shemesh, and passes along by Timnah. The boundary goes out to the shoulder of the hill north of Ekron. Then the boundary bends around to Shikaron, and passes along to Mount Baalah, and goes out to Jabneel. Then the boundary comes to an end at the sea. And the west boundary was the Great Sea with its coastline. This is the boundary around the people of Judah, according to their clans. According to the commandment of the Lord to Joshua, he gave to Caleb the son of Jephunneh a portion among the people of Judah, Kiriath Arba, that is, Hebron. Arba was the father of Anak. And Caleb drove out from there the three sons of Anak, Sheshai, and Ahiman, and Talmai, the descendants of Anak. And he went up from there against the inhabitants of Debir. Now the name of Debir formerly was Kiriath Sefer. And Caleb said,
"Whoever strikes Kiriath Sefer and captures it, to him will I give Aksa my daughter as wife."
And Othniel, the son of Kenaz, the brother of Caleb, captured it. And he gave him Aksa, his daughter, as wife. When she came to him, she urged him to ask her father for a field. And she got off her donkey, and Caleb said to her,
"What do you want?"
She said to him,
"Give me a blessing. Since you have given me the land of the Negeb, give me also springs of water."
And he gave her the upper springs and the lower springs. This is the inheritance of the tribe of the people of Judah, according to their clans. The cities belonging to the tribe of the people of Judah, in the extreme south, toward the boundary of Edom, were Kabzeel, Eder, Jager, Kina, Dimona, Adida, Kedesh, Hazor, Ithnan, Ziph, Telem, Bealoth, Hazor Hadatta, Kiriath Hezron, that is Hazor, Amam, Shema, Molada, Hazar Gadda, Heshmon, Beth Pilat, Hazar Shul, Beersheba, Biziothiah, Baala, Ayim, Ezim, El Tolad, Kisel, Horma, Ziklag, Madmana, Sansana, Lebaoth, Shilhim, Ain, and Rimmon. In all, 29 cities with their villages. And in the lowland, Eshtaol, Zora, Ashna, Zanoa, and Ganim, Tapua, Enam, Jarmuth, Adullam, Soko, Azika, Shearaim, Adithaim, Gedira, Gedirathaim, 14 cities with their villages, Zenon, Hadasha, Migdalgad, Dilion, Mizpah, Jokthiel, Lachish, Bozkath, Eglon, Caban, Lamem, Kitlish, Gediroth, Bethdagon, Naama, and Makeda, 16 cities with their villages, Libna, Ether, Ashan, Iphta, Ashna, Nezib, Keilah, Akzib, and Marisha, 9 cities with their villages, Ekron with its towns and its villages, from Ekron to the sea, all that were by the side of Ashdod, with their villages. Ashdod, its towns and its villages. Gaza, its towns and its villages. To the brook of Egypt, and the great sea with its coastline. And in the hill country, Shamer, Jadr, Soko, Dana, Kiriath Sana, that is Deber, Anab, Eshtemo, Anim, Goshen, Holon, and Gilo. 11 cities with their villages. Arab, Duma, Ishan, Janim, Beth Tapua, Afika, Humta, Kiriath Arba, that is Hebron, and Zayar. 9 cities with their villages. Maon, Carmel, Ziph, Juddah, Jezreel, Joktium, Zanoah, Cain, Gibeah, and Timnah. 10 cities with their villages. Halhul, Bethzur, Geder, Meirath, Bethanoth, and Eltekon. 6 cities with their villages. Kiriath Baal, that is Kiriath Jearim, and Rabbah. 2 cities with their villages. In the wilderness, Beth Araba, Midden, Sakeka, Nibshan, the city of salt, and Engedi. 6 cities with their villages. But the Jebusites, the inhabitants of Jerusalem, the people of Judah could not drive out. So the Jebusites dwell with the people of Judah at Jerusalem to this day.